Hey, Planeswalkers, Mithras here. Hope you're doing well and staying safe. Today, we're going to hop right into our Mythic 3 matches. I'm piloting a historic mono-red burn deck that I really, really enjoy playing. It's been running very well for me as well. Now, quickly here, before we get started, just want to say thank you. As always, please feel free to subscribe to the channel down over there. You can like the video, like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter and Twitch to stay up to date on content like this. Alright, so here we go. We are first. I will keep this for a second. I have a light on I need to show. There we go. Apologies. Let's do it. We're down here against 97%, so a win is not going to do a whole lot for us. A loss is going to hurt us much more. Looks like we are playing. So we'll just get real big, real fast here. There it is. Perfect. So, good news. Play this first. Ooh, even better. Got a one, so I will make a consider. Oh, brutal, 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 brutal. Good thing here. Almost that lethal. Close.
I see what he's gonna bring. True goodness can never be corrupted.
Shaka potato. We are one shy right now. That is fine. The debate I have is that. You gotta go to the face though. They can bring in usually like
you will not break this world.
Gives them free life. Well, I would not have brought that. Before they got exiled. As long as they don't have a Euro to become a problem. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good old field. Does it have life gain?
Awaken!
One more turn. Boom, there it is. Top deck magic. Woo! Great way to start out with a mono red deck into the spec in the 600s. See, it didn't really move the needle there too much. Alright, on to our second match here for our Mythic 3. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel down over there. Stay in touch with some of these great decks, content, and awesome matches. Alright, Harvey Birdman. I've actually played this guy, or gal, not quite a bit here. We will keep this. I'm trying to remember the deck that they played. It's been like a day or two since I've... Actually, probably 2 days since I've been able to really play. Oh, it's this one. Good old Elves deck. I need a debate. I need more burn though. There we go. Gosh, look at that. Look at that. So I will just hit. Good old Coco. Here we go. So 6, 5, 5, or activate abilities. So that's good. Boom, we got through it. Good old experimental frenzies. Back to 500s it is. 2 down, 1 to go. All right, last one for today's Mythic 3 matches with Mithras. Anyway, Planeswalkers, don't forget, subscribe, like the video if you're enjoying the matches. I'll post the deck down below so you have access to it too in the description. This is my take on Red. That's been playing pretty good. Alright, Stately Gorilla. This is going to be a bust. We go first. Very risky for us. No burn. I'm going to try it. I always like having the one runaway though. Even though it does slow this burn deck down a little bit. Alright, let's see what we got going on, this Mr. Mrs. Stately Gorilla here. Alright. The only thing I can think of there that they did that for is the fact that they have a board wipe card here next. Yep. Well, that worked out nice. So as long as we can get a couple in here, it is a bummer because then I should have played that on the stack. Get him to two. I don't have life.
If you wish to surrender now, I understand. Meditate and prepare.
We do got a little ways to go, though. But it takes one Torbran. Not two.
Open mind.
Not to sit this. Hurry.
That's a tough call. I would, if they know the deck, I would absolutely take Thermal off, for sure. Now, they're going to have to take Thermal next turn. Here's absolutely why. Because I play it like this. And if they don't, it's on the stack, and they're dead. Stately Gorilla, rate 3-0, mono red burn deck. back into the top 500s again. It has been quite a season, my friends. So let's go ahead and take a look here. We got roughly a lovely 12 days left. I've been here since 5. Almost the whole, pretty much the whole time, top 1500s, my friends. So it's been crazy playing historic. Oh, let's see my finger. Playing historic, playing standard 2021, and standard. So lots of fun stuff going on for you today. So anyway, planeswalkers, let me move that so you can see it. Looking good, being healthy. Just want to say thank you as always. Please feel free to subscribe to the channel, like the video if you enjoy this stuff. Also like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter and Twitch. All right, planeswalkers, awesome games today. You stay safe. We'll see you again soon. Mithras out. Enjoy.